Okay, so you play Jake Gyllenhaal's girlfriend in this. Uh-huh. Tell me about your role.
And her name's Christina, and she's the girl next door. They've been in love, high school sweethearts, and then he decides to go to war, and we have intimate moments together, and we have a relationship throughout the film, and then he comes home. So.
Now, did you read the book before you did
this?
Yes,
I did. What
did you think about that? How does your character compare in the book to the movie?
It's bigger in the movie.
Really?
Yeah. She's barely mentioned in the book. Which
she's the one that, like, cheats on him, right?
Yes.
In the book.
Yes, she is.
So you didn't have to obviously go through the boot camp or anything. What did you do to prepare for it?
What I did is I sat down with Sam, and we wrote love letters, and we went through songs, and what I would ask Jake and what presents I would give to him and his the character. And yeah, it was very, like, we got one-on-one and wrote each other letters, and it was really good. It's really good way to prepare.
Now, did this movie change your perception of the military?
Yes, it did.
How so?
It did in the sense as the ridiculousness of that war and over oil and the ridiculousness of war, I think. So, yeah.
Okay, now she said you had 5 other movies coming up. Tell me about them.
I have Swedish Auto coming out with Lucas Haas. I just finished that. I have Something's Wrong in Kansas coming out with Samira Armstrong. I have a movie called The Kid and I that Penelope Spears directed. I have that coming out, and like Tom Arnold, Linda Hamilton, Brenda Strong, tons of people are in it. And then I have Crash Landing coming out. It's an action film. Yeah, it's crazy.
Okay, now these sound like all very different genres of film. What are you looking for? I mean, is there something now that you still want to play?
There's a lot of things I want to play.
Tell me what.
Oh my God, I don't know. There's so many things. Well, I just got to do a really gritty independent, which I want to play, and I'm looking to do another one of those next. So.
What's the attraction of doing indies versus these huge studio productions?
It's just a different, you get a different perspective, the way working differently. But working on this film was probably the best experience ever. Everybody was great, and Sam was great to work with.
Tell me why audiences should go see this, and especially now that America's still at war, why should audiences go see Jarhead?
So they can get an inside view of what's really going on.